Hello everyone, a deep extension of love to all my dear students and a heartfelt gratitude to all the parents watching me right now. Students, I not only hope but I am pretty sure that you all are doing well and you all are fine at your homes. We all are stuck at our homes due to this pandemic situation, having no idea that where it will lead to. It is basically having an unknown end, which we are unaware of. Watching the news daily from bad to worse is bringing stressful thoughts in our mind. Anxiety and fear are thriving over our minds, but then we should know how to overcome it. After all, we are the most unique creatures of God. We can't just stay back, students, at home, like doing nothing and cursing the pandemic all the time. We should know how to utilize the time. If we talk about the situation of the country, you might be knowing that the economy has suffered a lot and it is even suffering a lot. Educational field has also, to some extent, has come to the pause. During this time, students, the efforts taken by teachers are actually praiseworthy and noteworthy, because we the teachers, restlessly, we are planning your lessons. We are giving our best, we are trying our best to prepare, to make you accessible to your academics. So these things are praiseworthy and noteworthy. On behalf of everyone, I would also like to thank all the parents, dear parents. It became possible only because of your endless support and cooperation that you extended towards us. We also know that, students, till any further notification, the online classes will continue. So in any case, we are not going to simply sit back at home at our comfy lounges or are just taking the pillow at our backs and settling down. A virus could not stop us anymore. It's a wise man's thought right now to stay back at home, but the creativity cannot come to an end. It's a pandemic, true, but then can we see the other side of the coin? And the other side of the coin says that it's possible that you will not get such a long tenure of time again. So why not utilize the time in a positive way? Instead of thinking over the things which are not under our control and making ourselves more and more stressed, think over the things which are under your control. You all are asset for your family, for your school, for your teachers and for the nation. So you have to take very good care of yourself. Stay back at home. Learn more and more. Read more and more. Study more and more. Bring out the best version of yourself. Fall, and fall. It's very okay. But once when you rise, rise like an apex. And that's the thing in life, that rise in such a way, students, falling is okay in life. But rising in such a way that then you do not fall again and no one can think of falling you back. With this, I would like to now take your leave. Just lastly, I would like to request, have these two things. Sanitizer, mask, always in your checklist. Make these two things your best friends and always carry them with you. With this, I take your leave. Thank you. Jai Hind.